Hey guys, Lisa here, coming at you from the gymnasium at Coburg East, set of our next undercover prank. Now, many of you know by now that the most important part of any high school prank is a gigantic, world record-setting stack of cups. Now, some of you at home are wondering, Lisa, now how exactly does one prank a bunch of high schoolers using cups? To which I would respond, easy. All you need is 3,000 plastic cups, an art department working around the clock. How's it going, guys? Don't mess this up. And most importantly, a really, really gullible class of grade 9 business students. Do you want to see how it all pans out? Tune into the next episode of Undercover High.